Well, hello everyone. My name is Dr. Mark Nimtz and welcome to Kids of the Rock. And Kids of the Rock is the Our Shepherd Birmingham, Michigan's version of Sunday school. I think we have a great lesson for you today. We have a couple of little video clips to share with you. The lesson today is based upon Matthew chapter 19, verses 16 to 26. And that is the account of the rich young man. I'd also like to share with you a very special verse that Matthew 19, 16 reminds me of, and that is Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8. And we also have a neat little craft for you to do. I'd also like to share that in today's video clip that we're going to see in just a couple of minutes. We have a very special cameo appearance by Matthew Nimtz, little cameo appearance by Mrs. Nimtz, little cameo appearance by me, Dr. Nimtz, little cameo appearance by Mr. and Mrs. Wilson, and their special guest star, Macchiato, the Sunday school dog. So with that, I guess what we'll do is let's take a moment to see Macchiato interviewing some of these people that are making cameo appearances. And they're doing something very special, and listen at the very end to see what Macchiato has to share. We'll be back in just a couple of moments. Enjoy the video.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm getting up. I'm trying to get to heaven by doing good works.
You can't get to heaven by doing good works.
She's right. You can't get to heaven by doing good works.
Oh, how do we get to heaven? Hey, what are you doing?
I'm washing the dishes, and I'm cleaning up, and I'm trying to work my way to heaven, and I'm making some food here for Dr. Nimtz.
Oh.
Don't you know? That's not the way to get to heaven.
It isn't?
What are you doing?
Oh, me? What am I doing? Oh, I'm washing Nathaniel's truck. I'm doing that so I can earn my way to heaven.
You can't earn your way to heaven by doing chores.
You can't? But no one ever told me that.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get to heaven.
You can't get to heaven on that hop thing. I don't like that.
So, Maki, how do you get to heaven?
Yeah, Maki, how do you get to heaven?
You can't get to heaven through doing good works. You can only get to heaven through Jesus. Jesus died on the cross to take our sins away so we can go to heaven and live with him someday.
Oh.
Well, we're back again. And Macchiato, the Sunday school dog, you are absolutely correct. We cannot get to heaven on a pogo stick. We can't get to heaven by rocking in a rocking chair. We cannot get to heaven by doing dishes or attempting to earn our way by doing good things like washing cars for people. No, we can only get to heaven by God's grace. And that's what our Bible passage talks to us about today. Let me read some of this to you, okay? This is the account from Matthew chapter 19, beginning with verse 16, the rich young man. And the rich young man went to Jesus, and he asked Jesus, "Teacher," he called Jesus the teacher, "what good thing must I do to get eternal life?" And eternal life is heaven. Well, Jesus said, "Why do you ask me about what is good?" He asked, "What good things must I do?" And Jesus asked the rich young man, "Why do you ask me what is good?" Well, Jesus said, "There is only one who is good." And one was meaning Jesus. He's the only one that is actually good and does no sin. "If you want to enter eternal life," Jesus told the rich young man, "obey the commandments." "Well, which commandments?" the rich young man asked Jesus. And Jesus replied, "Do not murder, do not commit adultery, do not steal, do not give false testimony, honor your mother and your father, and love your neighbor as yourself." But then verse 20 says, the rich man said, "I have kept all of these commandments. What else shall I do?" And Jesus answered, "If you want to be perfect, go and sell all of your possessions and give all of that you own to the poor, and then you will have treasures in heaven." And then Jesus said, "Then, rich young man, come and follow me." Verse 22 says that the rich young man, when he heard Jesus' answer, was very sad because he had great wealth. He had many, many, many things. And Jesus, he said to his disciples, "I tell you the truth, it's very difficult for the rich man to enter heaven." He said, "Actually, it's easier for a camel to enter through the eye of a needle than for this rich man to get into heaven." And why was it difficult? Because he did not understand that it was by God's grace that he is saved. You don't have to do anything, only understand and believe that Jesus Christ died for our sins and he rose again. Yes, that's what Jesus Christ did. He died on the cross and then he rose again from the dead 3 days later. I'd like you to take a look at a little video, and it's a VeggieTale video, and it's called "You Can't Get to Heaven." And when we return, we'll talk just a little bit more about God's grace and a neat little craft. God's blessings, and we'll see you in just a couple of minutes.
There we go, everybody. Strap on your skates. Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
On roller skates.
On roller skates.
No, you can't get to heaven.
No, you can't get to heaven.
On roller skates. Oh, you can't get to heaven on roller skates. You roll right past those oily gates. All my sins are washed away. I've been redeemed. Take it away.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
On a pogo stick.
On a pogo stick.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In the form of a song. Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In a washing machine.
In a washing machine.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh,
no, sir. In a washing machine. Oh, you can't get to heaven in a washing machine. Cause God don't care if your clothes are clean. All my sins are washed away. I've been redeemed. Uh-huh. Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In a rocket ship.
In a rocket ship.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In a rocket ship. Oh, you can't get to heaven. All my sins are washed away, I've been redeemed.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In the Larry Mobile.
In the Larry Mobile.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In the Larry Mobile.
Oh, you can't get to heaven in the Larry Mobile.
Cause clouds get stuck on plunger wheels. All my sins are washed away, I've been redeemed. Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh,
in Bob's old van.
In Bob's old van.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
In Bob's old van.
Oh,
you can't get to heaven in Bob's old van.
Cause who would drive that old kid can?
All my sins are washed away. I've been redeemed.
Oh, you
can't
get to heaven in Bob's old van.
Cause who would drive that old kid can? All my sins are washed away. I've been redeemed.
Oh, man. What do you think? I spent a lot of money on that.
It's true, Bob.
Tough love.
Yes, that's right. Can't get to heaven on a pogo stick, in a rocking chair, in a rocket ship. You can't get to heaven in a washing machine, or by washing clothes, or cooking me lunch or dinner, or by doing the dishes, or by washing someone's car, or mowing the lawn. You cannot earn your way to heaven. Heaven is a free gift. Here's what Ephesians says. One of my favorite verses, Ephesians 2 verse 8, says, "For it is by grace that you have been saved through faith. This is not from yourselves. It is a gift of God." How do we earn heaven? We don't. Heaven is a free gift. And I shared with you before, Jesus Christ died on the cross to save us from our sin. and he died in our place. And 3 days later, he rose from the dead. And if you look very carefully, the tomb is empty. That's right, Jesus rose from the dead. And because he rose from the dead, he defeated sin and death and the power of the devil. And you and I and all who believe that Jesus Christ died for our sins and rose from the dead have eternal life as a free gift. And I'd like to share with you, we have a PDF copy of a little craft here, just a little worksheet. And on this worksheet, we have printed Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8, "For by grace you are saved, through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is a gift of God." And so what are we? Let me see if I can share this with you. We are saved, S, and the A is there, V, E, D, by what? Grace. G, R, A, C, E. Jesus Christ died on the cross, and he rose from the tomb. And you are saved by God's grace. That's God's riches, which is heaven and forgiveness, life everlasting. It's a free gift. Jesus Christ earned it at Christ's expense. His expense was his death and his resurrection. Ladies and gentlemen, it sure has been great seeing you, and I look forward to seeing you later. Let's have a quick word of prayer. And we pray, Heavenly Father, Almighty God, thank you that we have been saved through grace. Thank you for faith in Jesus' life, in his death, in his resurrection. Amen. God's richest blessings. Have a great day and a great week in the Lord. We'll talk to you later.
I just want to be a sheep, ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep, ba, 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep, ba, 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 ba. I don't want to be a Pharisee.
A Pharisee?
I don't want to be a Pharisee.
A Pharisee?
Cause they're not Pharisee.
Oh.
I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I don't want to be a Sadducee.
A Sadducee?
I don't want to be a Sadducee.
A Sadducee?
Cause they're so Sadducee. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I don't want to be a hypocrite.
A hypocrite?
I don't want to be a hypocrite.
A hypocrite?
Cause they're not hip with it. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep.